Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factorization of the number 94. So let's start. So if we talk about prime factorization, it is basically factorizing the number into group of primes or set of primes. So we need to factorize this 94 into group of primes like 2 3 5 7 and so on. Okay, so the process of converting the number into group of primes or set of primes is called as your prime factorization. Now let's quickly prime factorize this 94. Okay, so we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is this 94 divisible by 2? It is clearly, so we'll divide it and we'll be having 47, right? Next is this 47 divisible by 2? It is not. If you try it with 3 also, it will not. With 5 also, it will not. With 7 also, it will not. With 11 also, no. 13 also, no. 17 also, no. Why so? Because 47 is a prime itself. Okay, so you need to be aware of that. Okay, if a number is prime itself, then it will not be able to it will not be getting divided by any other number than itself. So to divide this 47, you need the number itself, and if you keep the number itself over there, you'll get the value as 1. Once you get the value as 1, you'll have your set of prime factors for the number 94, that is 2 into 47. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factorization of 94. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.